Please, let me go.
Where have you been?
Not you're supposed to be here today.
Well, not today, but where have you been for the past 2 days? Taking one of those midweek vacations or something?
What vacation? It feels like I've been here all week.
No, I've been here all week.
Hey, Eddie, is Alex in today?
Hey, B. No, I haven't seen him, and I've been calling his cell phone and it just keeps going straight to voicemail.
Strange. Alex has never missed a day.
Alex, what are you hiding from me? Where is he?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Where's Leon?
I don't know where he is. I haven't seen him in a while.
Who are you? It's you.
What are you doing here, dude? Get me out of this thing. Please, let me go.
Briefcase.
It's not mine.
So why are you carrying someone else's briefcase?
It was left on my front porch last night. Apparently someone wanted me to have it.
Let's see what's inside. We'll open it up.
God.
Mercy!
Whoa! Alex, what happened to your face?
Where's Leon?
Relax, he went to the bathroom.
Guys, you're yelling a lot and there's trash all over the floor. What happened to your face?
Is it that bad?
Looks like you took a few rounds with Tyson.
Yeah. I've been held captive. Here, in this building.
Well, you're alive.
Where's Liam?
He'll be back.
Does he have anything to do with this?
He might.
Well, better clean you up before the boss sees you.
Of myself. What else could it be?
Are you?
Am I what?
Are you really looking at yourself? There is no clone. It's you that needs help.
What's wrong with me?
Your whole world is crashing down, and you will become the man in your head that you think I am. You're a man in black. Your hooded figure.
I'm not crazy.